9 Examples of Tangential Acceleration in Daily Life. First, spinning a basketball on your finger. When you spin a basketball on your finger, you are applying a force to the ball that creates a circular motion. The ball experiences a change in velocity, either speeding up or slowing down, to maintain its circular path. Second, a child on a merry-go-round. As a child rides a merry-go-round, they experience a change in velocity, either speeding up or slowing down, as they move in a circular path. Third, an object rolling down a hill. When an object, for example, the stone rolls down a hill, it experiences a force called gravity that causes it to accelerate down a hill. Fourth, a car making a sharp turn. When a car makes a sharp turn, it experiences a force called the centripetal force that keeps it moving in a circular path. This force causes the car to slow down or experience a change in tangential velocity as it turns. Fifth, a skater spinning on the ice. When a skater spins on the ice, they experience a change in velocity, either speeding up or slowing down, as they move in a circular path. Sixth, a planet orbiting the sun. As a planet orbits the sun, it experiences a force called gravity that causes it to accelerate in a tangential direction, or parallel to its orbit. This tangential acceleration causes the planet to change its speed as it moves in its orbit. Seventh, a satellite orbiting the Earth. As a satellite orbits the Earth, it experiences a force called the centripetal force that keeps it moving in a circular path. This force causes the satellite to maintain a constant speed and direction, or experience no tangential acceleration. 8. A spinning top. A spinning top experiences a change in velocity, either speeding up or slowing down, as it rotates. This change in velocity is caused by tangential acceleration. 9. A cyclist taking a turn on a circular track. When a cyclist takes a turn on a circular track, it experiences a change in tangential velocity as they turn. The cyclist must slow down or speed up to maintain their circular path and prevent themselves from falling off the track. So that is all for this video. If you enjoyed this video, then do consider subscribing to our YouTube channel. Wish you a glorious day ahead.